defender's done very well to clear that. It's out, it'll be a throw. Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates.
Here's a chance to attack.
Shot on!
A good hit at it, but I'm afraid that was off the radar.
Martial.
Good defending.
Aguero.
Mendes. Well, this is a real shock. You can see it in the faces of the players, and you can hear it in the lack of noise, if you like, from the supporters.
Well, those fans can't even be bothered to give their players any stick at the moment. They're just stunned into silence.
Pointed for the free kick. Well, you have to play it the way you're facing sometimes, even if you're facing your goalkeeper all that distance away.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. And the added time will be 4 minutes.
This could be a chance.
And now the shot!
Well, they're taking advantage here with a great goal.
Well, we don't always see the advantage come good, but they've made use of it here, haven't they?
It is an occupational hazard for goalkeepers. When you have a bad day, this is what happens.
Yeah, quite right, and he's going to get absolutely hammered in the press tomorrow. You can see that coming.
Hands up in the air, if you don't really care, let them know that you're there. something new. Move to Berlin, walk to techno, dance amongst the stars. You will leave us and we'll take us, but we don't feel no more.
This is always the great moment. The ball's on the centre spot and we're all ready to go. There's some potential in this move. There's the ball in. They cope with it well defensively. Great place to win it back. It's a good... Oh, Larsson. At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. Now they've got to defend this corner. Oh, he's going to shoot from here. Possession changes feet. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Attacking well here. He can put them in front. Great stop. He scored! Fantastic start. Really quick off the blocks here. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead. Not there when needed, the goalkeeper, as it turned out.
No, one or two of his defenders looking at him, having words, and you can understand why. Poor decision from him.
Doing well to keep the ball. It goes out wide again. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target and they're away with the ball. Into the attacking third. Very weak shots on here. Terrific stop. Corner coming up. Out of danger there with that clearance. Well, if they go in, of course, everybody goes, ah, wow, what a great decision. If they don't...
But it's one in a hundred, that, isn't it? And I don't think this player is the sort capable of finding the back of the net from that distance.
To Larsson. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Saw the goal and went for it. Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Wow, I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
And that's a foul, and they'll get a free kick for that. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Made the challenge well. Well, here comes the support, and it'll go into the middle now. And now the shot! Referee's given them a free kick in a real... position of some danger to the opposition, and that's going to mean a booking to the player.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
And the free kick taker going for goal. Oh, the pressure of getting his team level maybe got to him because he's made a hash of it.
I just wonder whether at the end of this match they'll look back on that chance as the one that cost them dearly.
Stop the game for the free kick. Free kick given by the ref. Those defenders just trying to seek an advantage. Routine for the keeper. And it's gone out of play there. No wasting of time in that situation. Here's a chance to attack. Makes a challenge here. He's beaten his man. And the goalkeeper's got to collect the ball for a goal kick. And one more view of that tackle. We don't like replaying these, but ooh.
No, I know that could end it up a lot worse for the player.
Martial, he's coming forward with some danger. Chance from the pass, he's made the save.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball.
Oh, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Oh, too early, offside. Larsen. Good forward play from them. Came in with a challenge. Played into the middle. Defender to it first. Well, he took no chances there. It's a corner. And here's the shot. He's kept it out. Well, that's worrying. That could be a muscle injury. Oh, Larsen. Martial. Challenges for the ball. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Shot on. Terrific stop. The equaliser here. That was the opening that they've been working so hard to get back on level terms.
And you're right, Martin, they have worked extremely hard. Just let down at the death there. What a miss.
Well, one team has got a much better ratio of shots to goals than the other. That's surprising, isn't it?
Yeah, they're not stats you would want your manager to see because...
But he's caught offside. And you see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run. Oh, we're going to get 5 extra minutes here. On the attack here. It's a quick break. Here's the chance. Well, he scored. And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've push their lead now to 2 ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a 2-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. Just wide.